looking for something to eat, Mr. Wiley Coyote.